the dawn upon the shelf. Sometimes I'll take it down a while and carry it myself. It's hands move when you're not looking, never fast and never slow. I'm careful when I want it, but taught me how just so. It's stemless smoothly rounded, the crown no longer grand. From the nightly ritual performed with thick or calloused hands. Old griefs from a life of honest labor at his shop will stay forever deep within the ridges round the top. Through the sweat and strain, the joy and pain, laughter and the tears, it's ticking pace the passing of what seemed like endless years. Grandpa never cared too much for time. His watch stayed in his pocket with the buffaloes and dimes. The change there left its mark upon the face. Years of handling for a smooth patina on the case. Through the sweat and strain, the joy and pain, laughter and the tears, it's ticking pace the passing of what seemed like endless years. The time keeps moving onward, and it's fickle at its best. And I've heard it so, you never know when it's time for you to rest. Grandpa's watch hangs proud beneath the dome upon the shelf. Sometimes I'll take it down a while, carry it myself. Its hands move when you're not looking, never fast and never slow. I'll hand it down quite proudly, now it's mine. Like Grandpa, I don't care too much for time.